most people that come to Collingwood Minor Hockey, their first impression of the club is Coach Kelly. I couldn't envision having a better first impression.
He creates a positive attitude and a positive environment for the kids to have fun, get better, and develop their skills.
He's the perfect coach for your kids. He was there strictly because he loved coaching. He loved working with the kids.
I just learned from Coach Kelly to always come to the rink with like a positive attitude. When you're at the rink, you should be enjoying yourself. And that was one thing he always taught us, is just when you're there, have fun and try your best.
He'd do a cheer every single morning. It wasn't always just about hockey. He'd always come up with some sort of life lesson, going home and helping their parents around the house, doing that kind of thing as well.
He made me fall in love with hockey. The things he's taught me, I'll always remember, and I still focus on to this day.
You have given so much to this town, so much to the children and the coaching community. I'm just so proud to call you a friend, and I just hope that you enjoy this moment because you deserve it.
Congratulations, Coach Kelly, on winning the OMHA Development Award. I was so lucky to be coached by you. So thank you for everything you taught me.
Congratulations, Kelly. I can't think of anybody more deserving for an award like this.
I can't thank you enough for everything you've taught myself and my kids and our association about hard work and loving hockey and the sport. So thank you.